I'm back with episode 2, and apologies for fan, if you hear it. I'll try to cut it out as much as possible in the recording, but, and hopefully the game audio will cover it up a little bit, but, fan, did I? I'm having deja vu. I hit episode 2, right? I figured if I clicked episode 1, I'd get the list of things again. Deja vu? Mm-hmm. More deja vu. Oh, this time it's Toad! Bye, Toad. Also, I get to play as Toadette? Captain Toad gets kidnapped. Oh! Yay, get to play as Toadette. That's nice. Got a little headlamp. All prepped. There. Oh. I don't want to go down just yet. Oh, okay. Heading up. Leave me alone! Oh, there's something I missed, didn't I? Seeing lots of blue. Can't really. Oh yeah, there's a guy. Wait. What? Yeah, there's one there. Dang it. Okay. Get out of my way. Away from me. That's bogus. Okay. That part's done. Get this one. I don't know if I even need Let's just do this. Oh, there's a dude down there. Okay. Coin there. Guess that there might be a pickaxe. No? Okay. It seemed like the logical option. We can't break through this? I thought that would be... There we go. Get up! Get away from me! Dead, don't want none of your bullshit. You are like super aggro. Can I jump on your head? Neat! Okay. But there's something probably down here. Before I do anything. Oh, yep, coinage. I want to move the camera more down. It won't let me. It's like here and here. And that's not what I'm looking for. I understand there's more to the level. And that more involves going down. Oh, wait. Wait, it's already there. Slide! Over. Over. Get away from me! I don't know how to get up there, so I'm just gonna do that before it kills me. Oh, yeah. I assume there's something it would need to hit to then make some sort of ladder? I don't know. Here I go. I'm assuming it. Need a key for that. Looks like I can walk across these guys and get that. Oh great, now the piranha plant's awake. Okay, they don't go all the way over here. Oh, there's the key. How do I get down there, though? Okay. There's a ladder. Okay, I think it's a drop to where that piranha plant's going. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Keep. Oh god, I got stuck. I'm gonna wait. But I need to really follow it as it's going. And even then I still get hit. Damn it. Not sure how I killed it. But hopefully something else doesn't kill me before. A little mole running around down there. But if I catch it, it gives me. Yep. Turnip. Okay. Back up this way. Okay, you're blocking the second pal. Follow you. And up. Comes back, I can step on it. There. Now that one's awake. Oh yeah. This platform. Walk across and get this. Now it's just the star. This plank. Okay, to do a drop down. Okay, try to land on its head. Didn't quite aim it right. Defeat all the piranha creepers. No luck on that one. Okay, this is a minecart one again. That one I'm gonna have to come around on that loop. See what I can figure out prior to starting down the crazy course. I got the blocks there, which will probably give me something. Okay, I can't see too much else. Generous on that one. Pow. Okay. That. Coins. Coin. There's the star. Didn't even see it. And I missed those coins too. Collect 140 coins. I was focused on enemies. Granted, you probably kind of need both to get to the 140 coins bit. The street signs lie, is that what makes them sinister? Okay. I don't think there's floor there. There? Okay. There's a lie. Down. That opens something. God damn it. Nightmare fuel is that? Anyway. Okay, I'm gonna have to re-hit that pal. It seems. Can I get? Oh no, I can't get down. I can only get back up this way. There's a thing. There's a thing. Thing. Kill him. There you go. Shit! Didn't notice him. Get away from me. Okay. I don't believe you. Down is not safe right now. Wait. It is. Goodbye. Get me out of here. I did not see that drop, and I did not trust that drop. Oh, mud troopers. Onward, Toadette. Goombas are already after me. What the hell? We just started. Y'all couldn't take like a second to wait on going aggro? How do I get over there? Drop? Oh yeah. Looks like there's a drop if I can get into the yellow pipe. Means getting around the, okay, I can't get into a yellow pipe from there. At least not currently. Into the red pipe. Maybe this pal will help. Yeah! Okay. Now drop from here. Go down with the cheeps. And then okay, looks like yellow. Yeah, yellow. Ah! Up over. Wait, there's golden mushroom there. You're gonna hit me. Dang it! I almost thought I had it. Oh, maybe if I... Before falling... No. That gold mushroom. Might need to have done it prior. Get away from me! Get away from me! Ah, this is how I get it. Fall! Fall faster! There we go. Got rid of most of this. I feel better. No, get away. Get away. Get away. I had to feed all the Goombas. I could have. I was busy getting the golden mushroom. I thought the golden mushroom would have been the one to be the checkbook. Dang it! Drift along canyon. Here I go. Gonna turn it? No. Then how... Break pal? That's my question. Aha! Now there's a turnip in play. Kill it. I don't think I have anything else to kill with this. Oh my god. They're all money pits. Give me the money. Money, 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 money. Oh my god. Are we done now? No more? No more money? I mean, this game, I can also get money. Let's see. I think I do need to take that, but I do... How do I get back up there? I don't remember. Oh, it was when I took the thing up. The wrong way. Yep. Bloodthirsty. That might have been a coin check mark. Oh, didn't take any damage. Damn it! I almost made it. That stupid bullet.